We showed them all right, didn't we?
Yes, we did. The thing is, their army is in a massive raid now. And this is just... the Baron sending his regards.
How many of them are there?
700, I think.
Whoa.
Yeah, we lucked out here. And we'd better not overstay our welcome.
We won't get far burning twigs. 5 clicks at best.
The dogs have fuel. Lots of it. A full tanker carriage on the rails. If we open gate quietly, we can steal it. They shouldn't have many guards now.
Can you guide our men?
I can.
Let's get to business then. Yermak, Crest, you prepare the Aurora. Finish filling the boiler with water and drain the car's tanks. Arvium, Damir, you get the most important part. Stealing that tank.
Yes, sir.
Good luck, gentlemen. Anna, Idiot, Tokarev, we're breaking camp, people.
Don't forget to check your gear and prepare before you set out.
Artyom, we took a look around. The main gate is guarded by a skeleton crew.
You cannot go through gate. Go through the prison cellar where the Monai Bailaire keep the slaves.
yes. In any case, the plan is this. Gyul and I will try to take their guards down quietly and get in through the gate. If quiet does not work out, we will at least distract them, while you get in through the underground. Let's go. We'll walk with you.
Don't lag behind. I have a favor to ask. If possible, don't kill the slaves. They're not... They just obey the Monai Bailaire. Obey the Baron. They're afraid, that's all.
Gyul is right about the locals.
Here. This place.
They're just kids, and all have been under brainwashing for ages. So we probably should take pity on them. So, agreed? Well, let's do this. All right, I'll raise it and you get through. This shit is heavy! Great. See you up there.
Let's go, Damir. Less blood, Artyom. Please.
No use. Nobody go, nobody fool. We stand here, all day here. You suck. Better go hunt, find some food, make slave, more use that way.
You say right, completely, very right.
Bastard fuck! You work or you go after dog!
Then I understand. Dog not picking. I don't know what to do. The torture dog is lab. Little dog can't grow. Get eaten by...
He's here! I heard him now! It is enemy! Don't shoot! Please don't shoot! Are you okay?
Oh, great. I was worried for nothing.
I have good news. Look, the tank is full. Just what we need.
There is also bad news. The gate is locked and we can't take it out. Colonel, sir, Damir here. We have secured the tank, but encountered a problem with the gate.
Copy that. We're going with plan B then. Act accordingly.
See, the cable connects the gate and the top of the tower.
How do we get there, though? Oh, it looks like a veritable fortress.
Gentlemen, surely you're not seriously intending to attack our fortress. I do respect your courage, but simply throwing your lives away is such a waste. Who is in charge between you two? Come up here. We have things to discuss.
Just you listen to that bastard talk. A complete about-face. And we did throw a wretched into his plans big time.
Point the gun down and come up. Otherwise, we'll have a pointless bloodbath on our hands.
Agree now. Just do it.
Kuel? Where did you go?
I am up on the tower already. I have a plan.
Hide that weapon now! Open the gate and let our guest in! Come on! We won't even touch you! Unless you really ask for it.
I don't like this, but there is no other way. If we don't get out of this desert, we're as good as dead. Good luck, Artyom. If the deal goes south, I'll do what I can.
What the fuck are you saying? If I fuck
down,
you here,
there's too many of them to count. Rinkers, slaves, even some women. Baron's quarters are probably in the door. A penthouse, that's the word.
But you fucking catch it from them.
Come on, why the fuck does it take so long?
You must be one of the things.
Just you take a fucking look at the beauty of it.
Fucking blind or what? Well, you just fucking pull it. Put your back into it. Why the fuck did you beat me?
Yeah, I'm sorry, master. I knew slave was not on purpose.
Look, you go up the bladder.
Pass the headquarters, then pass the helm, and you'll end up right at the boss's door.
Come on! What's taking so long?
I didn't send him to stand around doing nothing.
Gonna give her a lesson.
Come on, up the ladder with you.
It's one of those
new arrivals. Come to meet the boss here.
What's the point?
Hey, pretty boy. Did you come from afar?
You're the one to see the boss? I'm just doing my best to introduce a little order into it, without which there is no hope for something better in the future. And with no hope, you can't live. But let us cut to the chase. You definitely did not come here to enjoy the scenery. Ergo, you have a goal. And that goal is probably far from here. I respect people with a purpose in life. So, I am ready to provide you with fuel for your journey. and not asking for much in return. Surrender Gyul to me. Bring her to me, and we all win. I have Gyul, you will have your fuel. Everyone gets to live long and prosper. Now.
Before that dog runs away.
I'll catch him and open the door for you.
Hold on. Where are you going, you windbag?
Shouldn't have. didn't you? Whoa! Oh, impressive. So this is the plan Gyul was talking about.
What the hell is going on there? Get out of there! I'll send people to cover your retreat!
The door's giving! Let's give it a shove, Artyom!
So, you wanted to create a new world with this? Not happening! Your misguided attempt!
My Golker! Take the Baron!
It's the strongest who survives!
Artyom, your head's in the way.
Gate open! Hooking the tech up!
You gave my people hope. I'll never forget it. But this war has only started for me, and I must see it to the end. The winning end.
Artyom, your dream led us here, but it won't help my people. This war is mine now, too. Go, Artyom. Follow your dream.
You're back, my love. I was so worried.